Food is medicine, and herbs and fasting and restoring gut health, that's what really heals the body. In my early 20s, I'm sitting in this bar in San Diego, and I'm drinking a glass of beer with this guy who's a former drug addict. And he's telling me how drugs nearly took out his life, but now he's eating natural foods and meditating and getting high on life. That conversation really turned my life upside down. Now I go back to Ohio, and I'm telling my family and friends about my new lifestyle, and they thought I was on drugs. Well, for the next couple of years, my newfound friends and I, we met at a farm near Hiram College, and this radical college professor, he taught us how food is medicine, and herbs, and fasting, and restoring gut health. Well, that's what really heals the body. Now, mind you, that was back in 1970. One thing led to another, and before you know it, I'm living on a mountaintop in West Virginia. Next time, I'll share with you how that experience led me to become a chiropractor and Northeast Ohio's leading expert in functional medicine. Until then, ciao for now.